Hey, do you got a load from the table or you can load from your belt?
First one on the table.
It has to be loaded from the table?
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. After that, it's all.
First mag's got to come off the table.
Okay, copy that.
Is it,
hands on knees, back against the chair.
Are you ready?
Yeah, I've been,
stand by!
Up there, doing tactical training and stuff. Teaching, carry tactics, all that kind of stuff in the home. Finally got started back in March. So I've already got 50 clients, and I get to teach at so far two ranges. And then, meet with the lead instructor. He has to check me out. I mean, but it's kind of funny. I mean,
I want to.
Rangers safe. Time 2-2.
Okay, I know the guy there.
Yeah, I'm bummed, man. I got a note sheet over here, and it's just like, do you get a miss? Well, I know, Bill. I'm sorry.
Are you ready? Stand by.
Oh, you got five.
One's on the back.
He's down. He's down in five of them. Oh, he's down.
So if you want to ask him and look at it, do it, because I've had mine counted.
Yeah, it's immaterial, but like I said.
Good, make ready.
Hey, how many rounds on this? I don't know. A bunch. 30? No, 32. I had to do three. I had to do three. Two reloads.
Oh yeah, how about that?
Because of the steel.
Yeah, okay. Yeah,
because
he went
18. Because I missed the first one.
Are you ready?
And I've got a
Don't play.
You smoked that.
Sorry?
That.
Okay, Roman, Robert, my company, and Claudio. Yeah,
I shot one time and I go, damn, I missed it. Something I shot again, I hit it, and I shot for the other one. I was like,
are you ready? Stand by.
Say this, or feel comfortable.